It's the height of the war in Vietnam, and people's anti-war sentiment has escalated, but I didn't realize till I came home that they were taking it out on us. When I got into the airport, there were hecklers there. So when my duffel bag was coming down the chute, it was heavy. It was my life was in that duffel bag. And this young enlisted man said, "I'll get that for you, ma'am." And this one guy says, "Well, let her carry her own damn bags. She's in a man's army." And what was interesting, when I look back on this, people were all around us. Not one person came up to me and said, like, "I'm sorry this happened," or, you know, "Welcome home," or "Thank you for your service." We were just like, "Let's get the hell out of here." And that was my welcome home.